Congrats on another video. Today we're playing, I think it's called Crisis 3. Yeah. I'm in a tutorial. I'm gonna keep on with the tutorial. I can't see.
Weapon customization allows for amplifier attachment swap out to adjust to changing battlefield conditions. New attachments are automatically added to your inventory and are always available. Mark the scope to engage distant targets. Accelerated reflexes make switching to your secondary faster than a reload. Your visor will alert you to ammunition restock locations. Telemetry integration allows active target aiming assistance. The nanosuit offers only partial protection from reload grenades. Throw them within 4 seconds. This tutorial is complete. Continued free practice is supported by this module. Fundamentals of nanosuit combat operations. All nanosuit functions require energy. Some functions drain energy faster than others. Energy is recovered automatically from multiple sources within the environment. Stand by for nanosuit function training.
Damn, this thing is long.
Armor mode deflects incoming fire. The more damage deflected, the greater the energy consumption. Light around the nanosuit, making it practically invisible. The faster the movement, the more energy is required. Computer system exploitation, or hacking, is another function of the tactical visor.
And see you guys in the next episode. out with a video.
Love.
Bye.